Friends, welcome to my channel JK Creations. Today I'll be sharing with you how to make this DIY puppet toy. So let's begin. So for making this toy, we need OHP sheet, any thin cardboard, scissors, compass, Fevibond, hole punch, any color of sketch pen, cello tape, a piece of sponge, red, orange, violet and yellow colored acrylic colors, pencil and 6 number flat brush. So now let's proceed. Then I have added the top part of the cardboard with this. So my project is done for today. Hope you enjoyed my video. Please subscribe my channel for more and more interesting videos and click on bell icon for latest updates. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.